I do eat most everything I cook. I actually ate this entire okonomiyaki because it was so good. No regrets. It's a blessing and a curse because I do most of my filming on Sunday and Monday, so it's good meal prep, but it's definitely not healthy eating. And I want to stay absolutely yoked. As you can tell, I'm a chiseled 6'5 specimen. So on those 2 days, I eat like shit, and the other 5, I try to balance it out. How many of you think I should just get really fat?